headshot. Hello! How the fudge you doing? Hey guys, DfieldMark here, bringing you another episode of Factions Let's Play, and today we're back with Insanity!
Mark, your intros are finally how it's supposed to sound.
I know, dude. I'm feeling a lot better. I'm feeling a lot better compared to last week. Last week, I barely could even get anywhere close to there. I couldn't even do my normal intro last week, dude.
It was so deep, like, hello.
All right, Matthew, hold on. Before we do this, let's do /fmap. Guys, look at our land claim. Oh my gosh. So we have so we've allied the faction Bananas OP. They're another decent sized faction, and Impulse, and also Ascension is obviously us. Impulse, and then our other ally, I forget who they were. Our other ally, Salvation, has not actually claimed around us, but they're still helping defend. So Matthew, earlier in the day, look above us. There's people.
Can I hold? I'm gonna hold F3, right, for like 10 seconds.
Yeah, you can. You can if you want. Well, just look at that. There's people already just like literally right outside of our base, but they can't get in. They've got to raid us legit.
Mark,
yeah, what's up?
If I break this, what will happen?
Don't. There's like one. There's I think two or three layers of obsidian. Be careful.
Okay.
Yeah, just be careful. Okay. Just be careful. Yeah. Don't worry. I made it so that it's basically. Is that you opening that?
Yeah, I'm so scared. Like. To break the blocks, because like there was
a
guy right here.
Yeah, don't break the block.
So
they look like they're so close when we're right there. Especially here, Matthew, do /fly. Can you do /fly? Fly like right on the roof. It looks like they're literally right there. They're like two. They're like two steps away.
It's even worse if it's like right here.
When they're on the side. Yeah, dude. Yeah. Oh my gosh. But anyways, guys, we have a raid today, as promised. We finally freaking found a raid, and the actual base raid that we found today is one of our enemies. Are you ready for this, Matthew?
Yes, Mark.
Right, I made myself a raiding chest here, and I'm just going to go ahead and get that prepared. Matthew, you're going to need to go to /home. You're going to need to go to /home new base. Make sure your cords are off and get some TNT over there, because we don't have any TNT chests here yet. Got it?
TNT chest. Oh, you're right about the Christmas tree.
/home F map off /home.
Have you seen the Christmas
base
tree, Mark?
Yeah, I've seen it. You haven't been here for so long, bro. Like, you haven't been online recording with me. That's why. It's been here for like 2 days now. This sexy
Christmas
tree.
Are we
going to
have like a secret Santa or something?
That's what I said I wanted to do. Okay, we got to plan that. Anyways.
I remember.
Okay, so the TNT is right over here, Matthew. Just grab the TNT right here. And then I'm going to go /home raid. And let me tell me when to TP you here.
I'm ready.
TP,
I think I have a TP there.
Insanity. All right, here we go. So we are raiding FMAP. We are raiding Simplicity. And as you guys can see here, I'm going to do /fly so that I can just show them around the base. It looks like Simplicity has started to do these nice little defensive walls on these side. But over here, do mind that this is not out of the world border or anything, guys. They're starting with the sidewall defenses right over here. So before they get these defenses up, Insanity and I want to raid this base before they get their full defense up. So it looks like we can raid it from this side of the base. And if I actually fly to the very, very top. Matthew, can you start building up? Is that what you're doing? Yeah, I see you down there building.
You see what?
Yeah, as you guys can see here at the top, they're starting their little wall defenses here, which is definitely good for them. But we are going to try to raid them before the actual, what is it called? Before they can actually get their defenses up on this side. So what are you doing? Are you using your sponge?
Yeah, you can build it right here.
Oh,
you have
my
any box?
Gosh. I
don't.
Let me go to Warp Shop. I got it. Warp
I
Shop.
I love the sponge.
The freaking
Mark,
sponge. I have the... Go ahead.
One day we need to just like build an underground like roller coaster, like water.
Like an underground water roller coaster. Oh my gosh. So Matthew, I have the Lucky Block texture pack on, so whenever you place a sponge down,
it looks like
stop
like
flying, that's
block.
Cheating. Stop flying.
No, no, it's water.
Oh, you're oh my god, on my screen it looks like you're just floating midair. It's like the little visual glitch or whatever. All right. Aww. Here we go. All right, let me make sure I just did log in, so let me make sure that is disabled here. And let's build to that side base. Are you gonna come up here, or are you just gonna like kind of chill there? What are you planning on doing? Oh my gosh!
You tell me. Oh no, I can ender pearl. Ready? Watch this.
Make me do all the. Yeah, you can probably ender pearl now. There's a little platform there that you can land on.
All right,
place. There we go. All we have to do is build our cannon, and then we gotta raid into the base, and then we should be okay, dude. Your cannons
are really high.
Your ender pearls are fail. I'm not even leveled with their base yet, dude.
Okay, come on, ender pearls. My ender pearls are failing.
I'm still building. Oh, I'm almost there. Oh, this is gonna
just TP me.
This is gonna take a lot of sand stack. You know what? No, I'm gonna build up first before I even TP you up here because I know
and
you're
I'm
gonna
TPing
try to.
To you.
I know you're gonna try to troll me. I don't even think you can. Try. What? You cheater? Oh my, if you blow that TNT, I swear to God.
Only box.
If you blow that TNT, I swear, Matthew. You better break that on your way down. Okay, let's level ourselves.
We'll just blow it up.
Should we? I think we should level ourselves with the. Oh my freaking gosh! I knew you were gonna do something like that.
Stop! Don't kill me.
Okay. Wait. Let's. Okay, I'm gonna make our cannon right here, Matthew. For real, don't blow that.
I'm blowing it up. I'll just blow
it up. No, it's gonna blast upwards, Matthew. Stop. For all right,
hurry. You better.
Oh my god.
It goes down, so it's not good.
Oh my gosh. If that blows up, oh my. You got so lucky.
Yeah, that's good.
Okay, go get some stone bricks, dude. You need to help me build our platform, bro.
Orb shop, I'm coming.
Alright, we gotta get this level. I'm gonna just level this up with this actual platform here, and we'll get this cannon rolling. Here we go, Matthew.
Oh my god, are you kidding me?
Dude, you're Ender Pearl. Okay, let me do set home raid, TP here, insanity.
Set home raid.
Yeah, just set your home here, and then let's build our normal cannon, and let's get this show on the road. All right, how close can we actually build? Well, we can build that close, I think. Can we build even closer than that? We might be able to. Oh, okay. Home raid. Okay, so we can basically home raid. We can basically build up to that block right there. So this should actually
be
fine.
Wait, how close can we build?
So let's put the barrel of the cannon like right here. It should be okay over here. Yeah, you can build. Yeah, there you go. That's literally the base right there, so we should be okay.
Orbits,
right here.
Execute, Reckless, Impulse, and Climax have nothing on us.
Are you just naming out all of our enemies right now?
No. That's their descriptions.
Oh, dang! Calling that Simplicity, trying to take top faction spot here, huh? All right. I don't have a slab, so I'm gonna do slash.
I got. Just make one. Yeah.
Yeah, I got it. All right, put that there. Do I have my dispensers? I do have my dispensers. Oh my freaking god. Matthew, stop! You're such a troll. That was you, bro. Holy crap.
Is this what you're talking by the layers, like those stone bricks right there?
Yeah. So like if you go to the top of their base, like they have like, here, you can fly up there and look real quick. We're not like in combat or anything, so you can just fly. Insanity just jumbo leaps, but go to the top of their base. They have like a whole bunch of those layer defenses right there, right over there. You see him? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
It's a good thing we're raiding on this side. They didn't make this.
Exactly.
Side.
They haven't made the full defense yet. That's why I want to raid this
and
now.
This is
before,
the last side.
Before they can freaking do it. No, they haven't even started on that side or other over
yeah,
there.
Yeah, no.
So.
But this is the last side they would work on.
Mm-hmm. All right. Help me get this. Help me get this redstone all nice and wired up here, dude.
I'll put the TNT in. That's my job.
Dude, come on. Okay, can you at least go to warp shop and get like a water bucket? I don't have a water bucket on me.
Yeah, sure.
Let me get a piston. Here we go. So, man, building this cannon takes a while, but everybody loves to see like a little tutorial every single time we do the raid, so we might as well just do it, right? So, let's go right repeater. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Mark, why can't this 9, is you taking off 10. With this? Look at this. Like you could make it so simple like this.
But I don't wanna. But I don't wanna. I like making it nice and difficult, so then it makes you mad.
Okay, hold on. I'm just gonna put TNT and all, and then we could adjust later. All
right, perfect. All right, get that there. Put this here.
32.
And then 1, 2, 3. Mm. This is 7, right? 4, 5, 6, 7. I believe that's right. And then put it. Can you put it all on max on that side?
For what?
All the delays on max on that side, and then we should be good to go.
And look at this. What is this, Mark? Make it look
dude,
nice.
Just leave it.
Okay, Mark.
Leave okay, my redstone alone.
Mark, you can break this. Break these two.
No, I don't want that, dude.
Break, make it like this.
Why does it have to look nice? Oh my gosh, same thing, dude. Freaking Matthew, Jesus. Okay, so let's do this.
That looks nice.
All right, so we need a sand stack here. Can you go to the warp shop and grab some sand? We definitely need a lot of sand here because we're gonna need to stack up to Y equals 160. Yeah.
We need one more redstone right here.
I got it. Just go to the shop for me, dude. You need to get sand. Because you are the sand stacker. And then get cobwebs as well. We need cobwebs.
Oh, I think that's in our raid chest. You just
I have cobwebs. Yeah, I've got cobwebs. Okay, I'm gonna drop it on the floor here, okay? and then just pick it up. I dropped 32 cobwebs right there, and I think we're all good to go. We don't need TNT in this one yet because we're just stacking. And then let's do this. Here we go. Gotta start the sand stack. Two pistons. I'm gonna warp shop.
Oh no, one piston should be fine.
Okay, slash back. All right, I'm ready when you are. Set home raid. All right, just tell me when to go.
Yeah.
All right, I don't even know if this. Oh no, is the server lagging? No, the server's not lagging. Why is the sand falling so slowly here? Slash time set.
It's
zero.
Not even falling.
Yeah, it is. It's falling very, very slow. What the heck?
This slow mo effect.
I think the server's lagging.
Look at the delay.
What the heck is going on here? Okay, hold on, guys. We're gonna restart the server real quickly here. No, we have to restart it. No, it's lagging right now.
One more time.
It's lagging, Matthew. Bye. All right, we're back. Just quickly rebooted the server there. Oh. We should be okay to go now. Let's go, Matthew. Let's get these sand stacks going. That was so weird. Like the ticks. The ticks of the TPS or something. I don't even know.
The TNT was good, but like everything else, like in slow-mo effect.
There we go. That's working properly. That's what I'm talking about. There we go. Okay, here we go. Firing the TNT.
Watch how high I fly.
Where are you?
Oh, I missed.
Okay, I don't think I have the timing right because the TNT definitely did not go anywhere. Let's try this again.
Just check it real
quick. Do a quick test fire just for a couple of stacks here. And let's get this stack going.
All right, ready?
Here we go. Oh my god. Okay, where's our TNT going? Why is this not firing correctly? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
No, it's working. I see a sand piece down there.
Just one sand piece?
Just one sand piece.
Oh my gosh. No, that's not going to work, dude. I need you up here, Matthew. Come on. I need you to keep on stacking. Stop delaying.
Delaying, let's just do it with one sand because I want to see where it goes.
Okay. All right. I'm going to break this top portion here. All right.
No, but then it's going to go flying really high.
Yeah, I know. But if it stacks, that's all we need for it to do. You just got to figure out the right timing. Okay, that one works.
Oh, it's two. No, it didn't.
Yeah, that one worked. Look, it's falling down right now. Look, it's right there.
Oh.
Okay, so let's leave it. Let's leave that off because it's working right now. So let's just leave it off, and then the sand stack should work.
No,
now,
but
so
it didn't stack. Look it. Come here.
Yeah, it did. Look, there's two of them.
Okay. Whatever. Home raid.
I know what I'm doing, Matthew. Come on. All right, I just need you to stack all that good stuff, and then we should be good to go.
Hold on. I don't know what's happening.
Yeah, just keep going. You're fine.
The barrel should be fine.
Yeah, I just probably have to raise this up one, and then we should be fine here. It's because it was hitting the roof or something. It was doing something weird with the TNT.
You ready,
right.
Mark?
Yep. Firing right now.
Let's see how high I can fly in this one.
Dude, you're so weird, Matthew.
I gotta get the ticks right. Gotta get it right.
Nope.
Oh, God.
Okay, all right. We're definitely stacking now.
Good.
There we go. We're stacking like two or three a piece, and then it's stacking right in front of it too. All right, yeah, that works though. That works perfectly for us. Just keep on going.
All right, I have this block that I have to stack up to.
Yeah. Just you might even want to stack a little bit above that block that you're stacking to.
No, I think it's fine. All right, go, Mark.
All right, hold on. Give me a second here. Let me replace that. And
I need to get one perfect one.
Oh my god, I forgot to break the sand. Holy crap. Oh my god, I just epically failed.
You just messed it up.
That was my fault. That was my fault that time. All right, just go ahead and break that real quick. Okay, so this actual, the barrels act working really weird today. I'm not really sure what's going on with it. It might just be the ticks of my cannon. I'm not really sure. Let's try three.
All right, fire.
Fire in the cannon.
All right, Mark, watch this.
I need to watch the sand carefully because...
Ah, no.
Yeah, the sand's not getting timed properly. All right, let's try this. Okay. All right, go ahead. Second,
hold on.
The hardest part about the hybrid cannons is getting the timing for when it, like whatever type of lag is on the server. But once you get the tick, it's super, super simple. So here we go. Breaking it.
Nope. Alright, I'm feeling this one.
I'm watching the TNT, the sand closely.
Ah, too early.
There we go. That was going. That was definitely going.
I want to see how far it got.
It's stacking like one. What the heck? Let's try one tick. It's stacking just like one piece.
Wait, don't do it yet.
I'm gonna take off the roof. I'm gonna take off this roof, and then we're just gonna work with it like that.
Yeah, it was working when you didn't have the roof.
Yeah, so let's try it without a roof, and then we'll go from there. Alright, here we go.
I need to land it right there, guys. I need to hit it right there.
You're so weird.
Now
Matthew.
I jump. Ah, oh, too early, like.
Oh my second. Gosh! There we go. Okay, oh, okay, there we go. That's how we stack it.
Stack.
Okay, so it's stacking. We're stacking two different piles. I was stacking like three or four. It looked like.
Oh, if we stack two different piles, that's bad. Because
why?
One pile is hitting that cobblestone, and one pile is hitting the wall.
Well, yeah, I know, but the main wall, the one in the main wall, is getting stacked higher, so we should be fine. That's what
okay,
it looks
whatever.
Like. Okay, yeah, stack the next sand. Just keep him stacking the sand. We'll figure it out. We'll figure it out.
Oh, Dylan's on.
Ooh, Hyperdarkness is on. Hyperdarkness is on. Ooh, the raid on Ascend. Good luck. All right, Matthew, come on. Keep him going. If he tries to raid us, we'll go PvP him, but I want to get into this base.
Go, Mark. Go, Mark.
Here we go. All right. Firing
the
cannon.
This is it. I'm feeling it.
Dude, what? Matthew's like trying to land like a level 10 shot or something. I don't even know what you're trying to do. Matthew, come on. Just keep going. We got to stack cannon.
That's what I'm doing. You got to score me on my... perfect dive.
Oh my gosh. All right. Breaking the sand.
Oh, not yet.
Firing.
Not yet. Mark, why?
Because we need to hurry, dude. We might be getting raided right now. Dylan's on right now, dude. So we might actually get it. Just keep on stacking. We need to do this fast.
That's what I'm doing.
All right, yeah. Let me just check how long our stack. Okay, yeah. So definitely our stack. We're stacking two things at the same time. We should,
I think we should destroy
that first?
With
I think, yeah.
Eggs?
Slash home. Not even creeper eggs. Just, we could just do
a
normal cannon. Okay. How about you do this?
Just to save time.
All right. Okay. All right. I'll start stacking then. I'll keep on stacking by myself and then you keep on doing that then. Just break all that with creeper eggs then, and then I'll continue to stack by myself.
Come on.
Slash warp shop.
Oh yeah, Mark. When you shoot,
mm-hmm.
one goes in this pile and then the other one goes in the other pile.
Yeah. Exactly. That's exactly what's happening. Okay. So I'll keep on stacking. I'll just continue to stack up and then you keep on breaking that with creeper eggs. We have enough creeper eggs to last us. I mean, I've got about a stack and a half, so we should be okay. Just keep on. Thanks for donating. Somebody just donated, Junior Man. GG, Junior Man. All right,
Mark,
slash
I'm
home
blowing it up.
Raid. Okay, and let's move over here.
Oh, you should be good now. You should be good.
Okay, yeah. Wow, you blew that up quick. What the heck?
I told you, just be quick.
I thought that was gonna take you a while there. All right, you can break it whenever, and then set the. Dude, why are you just enderpearling everywhere?
All right, ready.
All right, there we go, Matt. Oh my God, you broke the wrong thing.
This is
Holy
why you do it and not me.
You break the bottommost sand, not the web, dude.
Okay.
All right. Well, whatever. We'll just keep on going. All right. So we should be perfectly stacking now, right?
Yeah.
All right. Is this lined up with the? Are you sure? Are you sure this is gonna hit it?
I'm pretty sure. I lined it. Arg.
Hold on. I just want to do a test shot. Here we go. Oh, beautiful.
Yeah, that's perfect.
That's a beautiful shot. All right. Keep on going, Matthew. I'm gonna actually save us some TNT. I'm gonna take out four dispensers because I don't think we gotta fire all eight of these dispensers to fire it up. So just keep on going. We just have to sand stack and then we should be good to go. Sand stack is slowly
going. Now it's
gonna
stack a lot.
Yeah,
it's gonna stack a lot.
All right, let me turn fly off. All right, there we go. Fire in.
All right, Mark, I'm feeling it.
Matthew, with the dismount. Oh, fail. Oh, okay, that was definitely stacking really good now.
Yeah,
look at that. Look at that. There we go.
See, I'm telling you, it was that wall.
It was the wall. The wall threw us off just a little bit.
All right, and it took like 10 minutes to build a cannon, but it's all good.
Dude, Matthew's saving us some time. It was a little bit of expensive time because it was a creeper egg, but you know, time is money. That's all good. All right, here we go. Firing. Look at that. That's amazing.
Keep on stacking,
bro.
It was maybe like 8 that fell down instead of like 2.
Yeah, exactly. That's how we do it. Did I just hear something explode? What was that? That sounded like a creeper. What was that?
Look under us. One time, I think it was a long time ago, we were raiding, and then there's a guy right underneath us, and then he blew up our whole cannon with creeper eggs and just ran.
What the heck? Oh my gosh, it's falling slowly now again. I think I broke the sand wrong, that's why. It should be fine, though. There we go. Here we go. Firing.
The ticks are really slow.
The ticks are slow again. Here, I know how to do this. Stop lag. See. Okay, try it now.
Come on, piston retract.
What's going on? Oh, there we go. Okay, now power back up. What the heck is going on with our ticks all of a sudden? All right. Try it again. That was weird.
Wait, Mark, do you want to check our base real quick if it's a lava monster? Because I swear that's what it is.
Is that what it is? No, we'll try. Oh, you. How about you check real quick? I'll continue to do this. Okay, there we go.
I got a warp shop anyways.
Yeah, exactly. So yeah, just get more sand, and I'll continue to stack up. We should be okay here.
How do I get to the top of our base?
Just do slash top. I think I have a home set up there, but just do slash top. It's fine.
Okay.
Are you checking if Dylan's over there?
And I want to see if they're lava monstering.
Okay, okay. Even if they do lava monster, that's not going to do anything with the base defense.
Yeah, no, but that's what
I see a name. I think I see a name. Wait, is that a name inside there?
Hyper sucks, what the heck?
Yeah, I wrote that pixel art. Do you like it?
Yeah. My chunks are rendering, and I'm pretty sure I don't see anything, so that's good.
Oh, nice.
I see little bodies down below there.
Yeah, there's a lot of people who have the courts to our base, so there's gonna be a lot of people regardless. So just do what you can, bro. Just do what you can. Alright, I'm continuing. Oh, do you?
Did I kill him?
Do you need help?
Wait, Mark, let's kill him and let's get back to the raid. It's gonna be easy.
No, you do it, you do it, you do it. Take care of it.
Okay. Does this show if you kill somebody?
Yeah, it'll say the kill messages, I think so, unless they removed it.
Okay, where did he just go?
He might have TP'd away. I'm continuing to raid. I'm still stacking the cannon. Kill him, Matthew. Kill him.
All right. Wait, I'll TP back here because he TP'd away. So I'll help you real quick and I'll come back.
All right. Set a home there. Set a home there. Yeah.
Yeah, I'll stack it. One, two.
All right. We're actually almost there. We're nearly to the level. We're about halfway up, actually. So
right,
TNT stack is working
10.
Now.
That's fine. You could break it.
All right. Breaking going down.
All right, Mark, this is it.
Firing. With the dismount. Really. Oh, my God.
That was pretty good.
Okay. That was a nice one. 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10 on that one. All right. Are you going back over there?
Mark, he's here.
Oh, is he there? Fight him. Kill him.
I'm fighting him. Call me
if you need me. I'm pretty sure you can handle him.
Yeah. Right. Oh, the power one bow is OP, man.
The power one? What do you mean power one bow?
The bow, just the bow is
OP. I was like, power. How is a power one bow
Mark,
OP?
It's like a 1v10.
No way, is it really?
1v10.
Wait, we have 10 or they have 10?
I need help.
Wait, it's do you need my help or impulse and what's our other one? Salvation. Go help
bananas.
Defend with insanity.
Help.
Oh, there we go. Alright, wait, are there just random people there or what?
No, they're all teaming up. I don't have my fix, so I'm running.
DfieldMark just killed Hyperdyne. Nice. He just killed. Dylan just died, apparently.
No. Dylan's alive.
I'm just gonna run away.
Let's just continue our raid. I'm just trying to get away.
Okay, get away. Yeah, we gotta continue this raid because we definitely wanna finish this raid as well.
Oh no, I'm stuck in hell.
Alright, I'm stacking. Oh, there we go. Matthew, I'm at the level.
My bow boost is still OP, Mark, but my helmet is down. I'm running.
All right, we do this, and I believe we should start getting a stack that just fires perfectly. Oh no, that was wrong timing. Now I just gotta get the right timing with this TNT in the sand, and we should be good to go here, Matthew.
Mark, you should see my bow boost. It's so OP. I'm already away.
Did that land?
And with
oh my God, Matthew! I fired the shot and it cleared entities right as it was about to explode. Holy crap! Here we go.
Punch four is crazy, helping you bow boost.
Got it, Matthew! I got it. I broke it. Hold on.
Can you come
over here? I think I need ender pearls.
I'm just getting out of combat. Hold on.
Okay. All right. Perfect. I think I need a couple more ender pearls here. I gotta stack back up a little bit. So let's go ahead and stack back up. Yeah. Can you go to warp shop and grab me some ender pearls?
Yeah. Workshop.
Break this.
I'm still in combat. Hold on. There we go.
Fire the shot. I got to stack back up just a little bit here because I broke a shot, so it's working. Our cannon is definitely working, Matthew. All
right, Mark. Take this. Bloop.
All right. Yeah. Just leave it on the floor there. I got it. Ba-ba-ba-ba-bam. This should be enough right here, and then this should level us off just evenly.
I got this.
All right, fire.
Did you pick up the ender pearls?
Oh my God, I might have put way too much. Oh my God. Okay, that's fine. That works. Okay, so then let's put the two here.
I'm gonna close my door.
Why is your door? Yeah, I hear people talking too. I was about to say. Oh my God, that was so loud. Holy crap. Okay, here we go, firing. All right, let's see what we've got over here.
Nice.
Oh, that's a beautiful shot. Boom. All right, let's ender pearl over there. Let's see what's going on.
Mark, do you see like my head?
Ooh, I enderpearled in. Am I in the base?
Wait. Mark. I got this.
Oh, right? Are we too low? Wait, where are we?
Mark, ready? Watch this. Clutch, please. I hear Blaze.
Oh my God! What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? Are you?
Yeah, I'm gonna see.
Can you get a creeper egg that way? Oh my God! That you punched it way too far. You're punching
wait,
him way.
Don't kill him. Don't kill him.
You're punching him way too far.
Wait, don't kill it. Don't kill it. Why'd you kill it?
Okay. What are you? Okay. Wait. Okay. So it looks like I'm gonna go back to the cannon. it looks like I gotta break up a little bit even higher than what we're currently doing. So let's break this sand, and we're gonna stack just a little bit above the current hole that we have
one
right
more,
there, guys.
More.
Okay. You do what you gotta do there. I'm gonna try to figure out how to get into this base with a cannon.
Okay. I can't do it. I'll help you.
All right. Hold on. I'm gonna restack the cannon.
Oh, I hit a set in my inventory.
Alright,
Mark,
firing.
So they're raiding our base, so I doubt they'll get it.
Okay, we'll let him try. We'll definitely just let him try. Oh, God, no, I shouldn't have... I wasn't supposed to send an explosion shot right there. Okay,
yeah, you need to stack it. I'll do it.
Okay, go. Alright, we gotta stack just a couple more. It looks like we broke the bottom layer, but it looks like we have to break even higher. So even gotta aim just a little bit higher than we already are, and then we should be good to go.
Oh, I gotta turn my clouds off. They're like... gigantic, like,
turn them off then. It's simple. There you go. You just got your answer right there, dude. All right. Let me just make sure there's TNT in here. Ready?
You broke it wrong.
What? No, I didn't. What are you talking about?
Oh, never mind. All right. This
firing.
Is like a dismount.
Insanity with the dismount.
Come on.
Six.
Get it perfect.
Maybe like a. That was like a six. All right.
Maybe higher. One more.
Just
one
like more? Put like five sand. Just five sand. Five sand should be good for this, and then we should be able to break through there. All right, put that in there. Then all after right, that runs through, let's go ahead and put our delay on here. That was good. Okay, and then let's add a TNT. Just put one sand. Oh, I need more TNT. Slash home new base.
I got TNT here. All
right,
here.
Put TNT. I'm going to grab some anyway. Put some put in the explosion chest, in the explosion one. Slash back.
But all of our dispensers are...
No. Empty. Yeah, I know. I filled up the proper ones. Don't worry about it. I filled them up.
Okay.
All right, firing.
Boom.
Boom. Oh, no. Oh. Okay, that's trouble.
But add one TNT.
Add one TNT.
It'll be good. I got it.
You got it?
This will 100% right. Work now.
Fire.
Oosh.
All right, here we go. Oh, no. Now that team... Oh, my God. What's going on here? I think you added way too much, that's why. Oh, wait, put sand here.
No sand, just in case. Okay, that's good. That's good.
Add the sand.
Yeah, add the sand.
That should work now, hopefully. Oh, my God.
I wanted to play it safe.
There we go. That's gonna work. Oh, I need the sand to land. No, the sand is landing. The sand landed.
This should be fine. Keep going.
Try again. Go ahead. Wait. Take the sand out. You gotta test it to see if it lands. Okay. That should work
go,
now.
Go.
Firing. Oh my God, that was bad. This is nearly bad. We gotta make that go lower. Oh, that should work.
Come on. No.
No. What the heck? Keep going. We got this. We got this. We gotta just keep on going. All right, here we go. This is all you, Matthew. Oh, that's together. What? It's landing too soon.
No, this one's together.
Yeah, we just gotta keep on stacking it. There we go.
One more? It's gotta be this one.
It's gotta be one of these shots. It's gotta break it. Come on, baby. No! No, what's going on?
Mark. That's all of our TNTs. That's all of our dispensers are filled. I don't think it'll work.
No, we can add it. Okay, let's pause it real quick and then we'll extend our cannon. No, we just gotta extend our cannon. Two or three, and then we'll be fine. Actually, don't even pause it. Let's just go. Here we go. Over here, let's add another two dispensers on both sides.
I'll add TNT in there.
Just add TNT. Oh my God, that was bad, Matthew. I told you that wasn't gonna work. Holy crap.
All good.
All right, let's put that in here. Is it fine if the water is right there?
Here we go.
That should be fine, right? There we go. Okay, perfect. All right, just fill up the TNT that we need, and then let's do a couple of test shots here. Okay, let's do this test shot. Okay, let's make sure the TNT at least gets up that high, because that's what we need first. My God, what's going on here? We might have to just raise the cannon. That'd probably just work a lot easier.
Do you have any TNT? Do you have any type of TNT?
Yeah, here.
All right. This one dispenser will count.
What are you doing? What are you doing, Matthew? Alright. I think we're going to have to pause this and fix the cannon real quick. We're just going to have to move the cannon up a couple, and then we should be okay.
Hold on, just let me try my idea and put redstone on the top of it. Oh, shit. Hold on.
Oh, my God. This guy wants to be efficient, and now he's just messing around. Oh, my God.
What are you even putting redstone on top of it?
What are you even doing, dude?
No. You need to put redstone on top of it.
It's not even gonna work. The timing is off. Cannon's gonna get blown up. Oh my God, Matthew, what are you doing? We'll be back. Freaking Matthew.